going to cut about 4 inches off so I can make a wig out of it. So this is the start of my wig right here. You have some hair on a wig cap, and then there'll be some more gluing. Okay, that should be good. And the wig is on. Not well, but it's on.